What is up, everybody, and welcome back to Vampire the Masquerade Swan Song. It's a mouthful. I've decided. As we just left off, we were doing MM's next scene, trying to negotiate an alliance or some form of false alliance with the Anarchs. And I can't remember what we were meant to do, talk to Ceres and Rafa. So let's go into the boxing club.
Good. That's not the time.
1-2, 1-2. Control your beast, Effie. 1-2, 1-2.
Hello.
Excuse me.
Get out of here.
Is there a problem?
You've got no business here. Go back to crawling around at Iverson's feet.
Stay calm, girl.
Okay.
This is a waste of my time.
Charming fellow. I've just noticed that they're making all the noises. It doesn't look like they're actually hitting anything. You look like someone to talk to.
What are you still doing here?
Never mind. New cell question mark. I went to check Hangar 19 earlier, it's a fucking mess. The place is disgusting, there are homeless people everywhere and it reeks of vomit. I was already against letting Yardley apply the trafficker, but this is too much. We're hunters, not fucking scavengers. Do something, Effie. Well then.
Clench your fist harder.
The geeks answered Randall's call. They'll be here tonight. I need 2 volunteers to clean up the docks before they get here. I feel like that might be where they are, so let's just have a nosy round over here first.
Carter!
See what I can find.
I found him drooling over my vessels. It's unacceptable.
Do you really think now is the time for this? They're only here for a few hours, dammit. Relax.
No. Either you tell Saul to call off her dogs, or I'll do it.
Oh, now you're the one giving me orders. I forbid you to go anywhere near her. Do I make myself clear? That's an order.
Dumb bitch.
Charmer. See what you're about.
Excuse me.
I don't have anything to say to you.
Yeah, but...
What an asshole. Ugh. How can they live in that?
Live in that is literally just a firm life. Fixed transformer, but Ceres isn't happy. She didn't want me to mess with it anymore. So stop making it blow. Around here. What's the dealio? go down there. Let's try that private room first.
The door is closed. There's no way to open it from this side.
There's no way to access it from that side. Let's go down here then. Let's see what's going on.
Who knows where these tunnels could be?
Only one way to find out. That I picked up in the office.
I'd rather do without it if I don't need it.
So I can go somewhere there. No rats. To go through there. I guess we can get across that way. That leads up to there. But before we do that, let's go munch on a rat or two.
I'd rather do without it if I don't need it.
Okay, so. What does that do? Just one additional hunger eliminated per rat, minus 50% suspicion per rat killed. Oh. I don't remember it giving suspicion last time.
For a bunch of folks who spend their time spying on the web, it makes sense. We are Legion.
Yummy. So it's only one way to go. I'm feeling this is going to be the happy guy as well. Rafa.
Wow. I wasn't expecting that.
L81. Never trust tech to keep a secret. Searching and deleting articles, videos, keywords paranormal, vampire, blood mess, Boston. Bible. cook named Gladys, blah blah blah. Use coop. Type that, close that, close business cards. Restores 5 willpower. Just happens to if I need to. Got a problem with the firewall, can you check, fix it, has to reset your PWI, it's Gladys's register number. Registration 3764. Verify. Nope. 3764. Let's try and keep that in mind.
Scary.
Got a picture of Iverson.
What the heck is that?
A picture of Iverson with, I forget the name. Stupid password, stupid folks. I kind of didn't expect that to work. Drug mix documents. Not a successful test. Free MMC. Have special vessel humor plus cocktails, varies by customer. Orders in progress. Sitting there. Massive. Let's hack into this phone. Rudy, IT chick, Sergeant Dweller, Layla Guzman, Durov, Mosey, and Mumble. Thanks for the information, it's dynamite. Are you publishing the article soon as fast as we can? We're on it. Let me know when it comes out, maybe I'll buy a paper. Let's pop one of these business cards. Didn't realize there's people guarding this place. So we'll head back and we'll go through that.
He looks like a junkie. From the position of the body, I'd say he fell off the ladder.
What's that in your hands? check by the looks of things.
It be? Don't hurt me.
What did they do to him?
These must be the vessels, the keeper.
Huh? What? Hi. What is it? Is it for my hit? Are you gonna give it to me? What? You don't have my hit. No. Oh. Bad. Why is it taking so long?
So there are supplying these people and supplying these people for Kindred. Couldn't think of the word though. Got there in the end though. So stop collecting mortals for a few nights until things calm down in town. We'll keep picking up juice boxes, but we'll space them out no more than one every other week. We'll change vehicles often. Radnor's got a contact at a garage who'll be able to lend us a couple of cars, no more vans, they're too conspicuous. Down your guard yardley. Room at the back of Hangar 19. I first saw someone they were doing someone to talk to. Not better.
Sign might force us to flee again.
Rafa?
Rafa?
Are you Rafa?
What do you want with him?
I need to see him.
Why?
S.I. Ring a bell? Tell me where I can find him.
You're gonna have to wait. Rafa's out of town.
When's he gonna look?
Is he coming back soon?
I don't know.
Who's in charge here, then? Does he have a second in command?
Yeah, me. But I have nothing to say to you.
Let me at least explain.
Aha, I don't want to hear it. I have my orders. I'm sticking to them.
But the court...
Not my problem.
Fantastic. Thanks.
Was there anything else? Or are we done here?
Let's take a chance.
Rafa, what can you tell me about him?
Nothing. There's nothing you need to know.
A little paranoid, are we? You can trust me. I don't have any ulterior motive.
You work for Iverson.
I work for myself. I'm just curious, that's all. All right?
I'll answer one question. What do you want to know?
His absence.
Dane told you about the Second Inquisition, right? Is that why you're here?
Yes.
So you know that the situation is serious?
Yeah, but I don't see what that has to do with...
And Rafa, for some reason, isn't here. That's a little curious, isn't it?
No. He's got the right to do whatever he wants.
In the middle of a crisis? It's pretty negligent of him.
Mind your own business. I answered your question. Now fuck off.
Go bother someone else.
Leave me alone.
Well, not Santos finished speaking, I suppose. Still gotta talk to Rafa, though.
Yeah? Now's not the time. No.
Not gonna get any conversation out of her.
Saul takes us to your club sometimes. They're alright.
Isabel.
Come on, I gotta get out of here. I need help if I want to survive on Long Island.
Seriously? It's always the same with every game.
You're overreacting.
Poker, you win. Gin Rummy, you win. Crazy Eights, you win.
I'm good at cards, that's all.
I don't know why I even try. I know I'm gonna lose.
You should talk to your shrink about it.
I've always liked this game. Straight, four of a kind, flush. I've played my share of high rollers.
Hey, what are you looking at?
Hey,
what do you want?
Can you tell me about this place?
This whole domain, the warehouses, the docks, does it all belong to Thane?
Yep.
Seems awful big for just one guy.
He's not alone. He's got us. And then there's Sarah's gang.
Do they live here?
That's one way to look at it. Thane shares the domain with them.
That's generous of him.
Logical is more like it. He keeps his friends close.
What do you think about him?
Does Thane treat his retainers well?
Well,
come on. It's just between you and me.
It's just that we don't get to talk to him much. Never, actually. He ignores us most of the time.
You've never spoken to him?
No. We get our orders from Ceres. Thane, we're not allowed anywhere near him.
I'll leave you to it.
Later.
Strange. Oh, there's anything down there. Oh, what was that? Probably picked up one of the folks. Where's that underground gun? Because we've got one more place we need to check out. Come on. There we go. That. I mean, yeah. Probably not feed on a junkie until I need to. There's more sewage. Oh, sewage, should I say. Collapse tunnel warning. Where's this typhus?
It looks like a storage room. It's practical, if not clean.
In this random storage room. Which is off left of the boxing club. Let's go that down. And then we're going to check out this last ladder. I am hungry. Let's go feed on a drinker. Which is someone I never thought I'd say out loud. Down to one. So that will do.
twinkle little star, how I wonder.
He's totally high.
Never. So where can I go now? I think I've got another safe house. Safe zone. Nope. Let's go speak to Saul, see if she can help. Now that I've got a bit more information.
Is there a problem?
No.
See you later.
Is there anything through here? There we go.
Yeah?
Let's go through here. There we go.
Shit. There's someone down the hall. Always start by making a cross on one of the sides. The rest will follow. Now's not the time.
Can we sneak past? What time are we on? That'll do. Thank you all for joining. I'm going to leave it here. So thank you all for joining. I've been in my game and this has been Vampire the Masquerade Swan Song. I didn't realise how high you was. Thank you all for joining. Hope you've enjoyed yourself and you'll join me next time. Ta-ta for now.